Alright, got our new powers. Gotta go outside and answer the alert. Didn't realize there's a vendor down there.
No time to waste,
gonna have to go back and check that out.
This way, butthole. Toward the bus stop. It's a quicker route.
Thanks, Cartman.
My coon sense is on fire. Freedom Pals is on the move. A confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst.
They suck.
God damn it. So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole, and gird your loins for battle. You know, yes, a little further. No, not that way, Main Street.
Oh, I gotta go up the road.
And right now we aren't. We're stuck here waiting for you. We were supposed to be a duo, remember, Tweak?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. They're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
Your whole group makes no sense!
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you! By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes.
Oh, can we
talk? The ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion!
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere.
That's hilarious.
Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags.
He just called us douchebags in my mind.
He did?
All right, you son of a bitch.
That's amazing.
Deal with these assholes. You're making a big mistake messing with Coon and Friends. Fast Pass springs into action.
Oh, 210. Yeah, we gotta take his ass out.
Now you see me?
Oh, shit.
I am Wonder Tweak, champion of justice.
What? That's gay.
You're gay.
Lame.
No, you're lame. You're like the lamest lame of all time.
That was lame, too.
I know it's dangerous to double up, but I gotta do it.
Yeah. I can't get more than one of them. I love the little pew 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 thing that Kyle says. Oh no.
You never know how much you appreciate a human type until he's born.
Oh, I'm just noticing the D-Mobile sign.
I will run you down if you don't fucking move.
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick. You.
All clear.
Here I go.
I love how Kyle falls back down. That's great.
On this,
there we go.
slow him down, bounce him around.
Target acquired.
No.
Maybe that'll knock some sense into you.
Let's make this quick.
He can't heal both Craig and I?
You wanna heal? I gotta heal. Yeah. This ought to do the trick.
Oh, I thought he would stay invisible. Damn it.
I will right wrongs and triumph over evil. And that means you.
Wait, me?
We want to take him out.
Make a fist fight.
Yeah.
Fast pass is on the starting blocks.
What is fast pass's ultimate? All enemies in a row. That doesn't do very much.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn. Weak hurt.
I can roll invisible again.
Christ, it's my turn. Here comes a shot.
Ooh, huh? That sucks for you.
You're on the wrong side of this, new kid.
Yeah, we'll shock and chill him.
Ever get the feeling life is punishing you for being a dick, Tweak?
All right, not much damage. Good effects.
Who needs to get punched the most? Omega Crush Extra.
Slow and steady breaks the face. Time to break a leg. Yo.
Needs heals more. I'm gonna swap and heal me.
Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back.
You don't have to be on their side, new kid.
Gotta love that the down characters still talk to you.
Uncommon among mortals.
Red Mysterion.
Oh my god. I killed Kenny. You bastard. Oh, Craig. Can't do much.
Craig, think you could have a shittier costume?
Does it look like I care?
Well, that's kind of my point.
Let's res somebody. Come back to us.
I'm always the one happy to save your butt.
All right, Kyle, we'll bring you back.
Did you miss me? We've got to finish this.
I think it's fitting for Craig to take down Tweak.
Craig, no! Bravo, great job, etc., etc.
Good job, new kid. You're really getting the hang of this.
Hey, wait. What about Coo?
Oh, shit, come on.
Oh, he got timmied.
Seriously, you guys, he fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
Uh-oh.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that. Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
So, back to Cartman's. Same code. Okay.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, butthole. Alright, let's get to work.
Oh, what's going on?
What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about...
Magnifying glass on a cell phone.
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito, but the Freedom Pals must think she's the...
Sounds like a bad song.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise, at all costs.
Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
Fast Pass is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Sure.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Cartman, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom.
It's great that Cartman doesn't know that.
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and...
Stop. This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening mission.
Let's go, coon friends.
He's such a fucking idiot.
It's okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, butthole. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it there. Till next time.